हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर जागृति मेश्रा। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश। टुडे अगेन वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द सेम यूनिट, दैट इज यूनिट नंबर 4 ऑफ योर वर्ड एंड एक्सप्रेशन। एंड टुडे वी विल रीड द ग्रामर एंड वोकैबुलरी पार्ट। Read the paragraphs mentioned against each explanation and find out the words in the paragraph which best match the explanation given. Refer to the chapter A Truly Beautiful Mind given in your textbook Beehive. Dear students, if you don't have the textbook, you will be getting a PDF of Truly Beautiful Mind. Let us see the first example. A word used disapprovingly to talk about a person who is unusual and doesn't behave like others. In paragraph number 1, we have to find the word, and the word is freak. In the same way, dear students, read the explanations carefully and find the words in the paragraph given. Einstein was a world citizen. This means he does not belong to one country because his contributions to science and the society have moved beyond the borders of his country. World has different meanings in a variety of contexts. Read the sentences given below and find out the meanings of world in each sentence. For example, in first sentence, my mother means the world to me. It means everything or all. In the same way, dear students, try to find the meaning of word in all these sentences. Grammar part. Participle clause. We know that participle clause is a form of adverbial clause which enables us to say information in a more economical way. We can use participle clause when the participle and verb in the main clause have the same subject. Example, waiting for John, I made some tea. Choose the correct option for the sentences below. For example, waiting for the doctor, already some words are given, some sentences are given in the brackets. A big noise scared everybody. Dave read a magazine, the alarm went off. So appropriate sentence is, waiting for the doctor, Dave read a magazine. In the same way, dear students, try to find the words given from the brackets and complete the sentences. Now join the following sentences using a present participle as given in the examples. Example, we walked alone along the footpath, we saw an accident. Walking along the footpath, we saw an accident. Note, out of these two actions, the one which takes place first is changed to present participle. Second, he stood by the side of a temple. He asked people to go in. Standing by the side of the temple, he asked people to go in. In the same way, dear students, join the following sentences using present participle. There is an error in each line. Underline the incorrect word and write the correct word in the blank given. Some examples are done for you. I entered the manager's office and sat down. Here, the spelling of entered is wrong. E-N-T-E-R-E-D. I have just lost 500 rupees. Here, I have is wrong. What will come here instead of have? Had. I leave the money in my desk. Here, leave is wrong. Correct word is left. In the same way, dear students, underline the incorrect word and write the correct word in the blanks given. So, here we end our today's session. Have a nice day. Thank you.